Of course there is. You're still alive, she says.